What is up, Raw fam? You see, we are back thugging it in the bed, doing our thing. But anyways, guys, I released, what did I release today? I did a track today. I can't remember what I done.
I don't know.
But anyways, like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Go to the channel, become a part of the Raw family. Like I said, we're getting bigger and bigger every single day. I love all y'all. Tom McDonald was going to drop something, and somebody stopped him from doing it. I don't know what the deal is with that. I was going to react to how it's supposed to drop Friday. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe. Today, what are we doing?
Majesty.
Bye.
Nicki Minaj and Eminem.
Got it. Let's go. Oh God, sorry guys, I meant to pause. The trophies in the catalog, just did the deal, Mercedes Benz shipped the catalog. I'm buying buildings, we don't buy the blog. The Nicki challenge when I fly to Prague. I like how she said the Mac's moving like crack. I'm selling powder now. Smoking like my keepies now. Smoking like keepy now. Homies running like Griffey now. Home run Griffey was a baseball player.
Yeah. Jiffy now, I'm thinking of peanut butter. He nothing like Skippy now. He want me to be his wife. His missus like Sippy now. Whatever you say, Mrs. Majesty. Pretty good bar. Whatever you want, you can have. What do you think about Nicki? You don't like her? I mean, she's alright. I like some of
her
stuff.
Is it fuck Nicki or do you like her?
She's alright, I guess.
Alright, let's go.
Kind of in between.
Let's get it.
She ain't the baby.
Maybe she's a hard ass rapper. I mean, the female rapper. She, her lyrics are crazy.
Oh, shit.
Another ghost about to come in. Yeah. She invites me to the condo. Uh-oh, white fees in Chicago. My sight piece, but she's also someone's wife. So tight, we spend this borrowed. The Tom moment right here, fuck tomorrow. This moment's like these on to die for. She's clear on, nice and easy as hair. When I'm bleaching it blonde, so we got that lightning in a bottle. That is nasty. You get that? That is crazy. Lightning in a bottle. And it oh my God.
That's true.
Yeah, it is just crazy. She's tipsy, I'm sober, so she gets a chip on her shoulder. Sits on the sofa, I go to load a stick back song. I throw some souls in this chip on. She goes, all that old school hip hop is over. Think that shit's got pneumonia. I told the bitch, now just hold up. That's why rap needs a doctor. I shine with slip notes are swollen. It's time to check if the strap is sometimes all right. It's cause like when they swab your wit when your throat hurts. That's why tribe is so vital. That's why tribe is so vital. He's getting to say we need Q-Tip for the culture. Q-Tip is a rapper, right?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Okay, and tribe called Quest. He was in that group called a tribe called Quest, and his name was Q-Tip. That's why rap needs a doctor. Our genre's lymph nodes are swollen up. It's time to check it for strep, some tonsillitis, cause like what they swab you with when your throat hurts. That's why tribe is so vital.
Mm-hmm.
When he, oh my God. God. We need Q-Tip for the culture. Yes. Step on the pedal, don't wanna ever break up with accelerate to a level that I can elevate. I'm in it with the pen, I'll make the motherfucker detonate it. When I make an acapella weed, I gotta set a date with the devil and celebrate together. We can renovate and redevelop hella weights, and I'm gonna get a special place. Now, take a ride with me, hop into my time machine. I'ma take the driver's seat, this side thrust in the hyperspeed. Like I'm a meteorite, and motherfucker, I'm fucking meteorite, and leave behind. I'm a human encyclopedia. I must be like Piper Speed, cause I was built to rise like I was Jeezy. You're never gonna reach these things, they're just too high to reach. If I ain't even reach my fucking highest, you gotta pick up the game, try to hide and seek. And you might wanna decide to cheat, cause you gotta open your eyes to peek. Am my indeed, the last of a dying breed. Even if you fire breathing shit, you can say to inspire heat. If you wrapped your entire meat better than a dryer sheet, and I'm back to rule the...
There's nothing you can inspire heat. Even if you wrapped your whole fucking meat pad up in a dryer sheet. Because you know how dryer sheets are hot.
Mm-hmm.
He's saying you can't even do that.
The kingdom of fucking better not use me is your topic. Anybody who brings me up, duck it, let me keep it 100. Two things shouldn't be your themes of discussion. The queen and her husband. Last thing you're gonna wanna be is our subjects. Yeah.
That's another one. Back in the day when a king and queen was a king and queen, like when that, back in the,
yeah,
however many hundreds of years ago, I don't know, 1300, 1400,
when
I don't know,
happened.
Kings and queens was around. They didn't call them like bring me so and so. It was their subjects, like their people was called subjects. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And they was king and queen. It was just crazy. Like bring me my subject. It's gone. That line was nasty.
Check out this Nicki act. Nicki this Nicki dad. All these bitches piggyback. Piggyback.
Just gonna make sound all the other rappers like fuck you.
Yeah.
I'm the goat. I'm the best.
I'm but last. Yeah. Thanks, she is.
That's why it's called Majesty. But she did have the goat on the track with her. So, in my opinion, it was a Majesty track. I ain't worried about Nicki, but she does her thing, whatever. But everybody knows any track Eminem gets on, he's gonna kill. Just plain and simple. I'll give you a minute to like the video and subscribe right now, right?
Yep. And we're out.
Thank you, guys. Yeah. This is Raw Reacts, and we're out.